Come on, Brandon, be honest.
You can do it. Just tell us the truth.
I grabbed her arm, put it on the side, and tied it up.
Are we looking at a killer reluctantly unspooling the details of his crime?
Let me put an old sign and shot her.
Why don't you draw where the bloodstains would affect?
Or are we looking at a confused, intellectually challenged teenager being have maintained his innocence?
They interrogated him and made him say what they wanted to.
They got to my head.
This controversy.
Get this out, okay?
What do you have here?
At the time of his arrest, Brendan Dassey was a high school sophomore in Manitowoc County, Wisconsin. He had a low IQ and was enrolled in several special ed classes. He lived on the family salvage yard.
See Brendan.
Several months later, Brendan was brought in for questioning.
Cutter.
Cutter where?
On his throat.
It appeared hard to be able to argue that it was coerced.
Len Kaczynski was one of Dassey's original court-appointed attorneys. He says when he watched the confession tape, he became convinced there was no way a jury would believe Dassey was innocent. Kaczynski did try to get Dassey's confession thrown out.
The defendant's motion to suppress these statements is denied.
What are your thoughts after today?
Well, we're disappointed in... start over.
From Dassey's case.
Do you have a clear conscience?
Yes, sir. What I thought was in Dassey's best interest. I don't think those mistakes had any impact at all.
Proceedings.
Your job at the end of this case will decide whether that statement ought to be believed.
When you watch the videos carefully, they'll be exposed for what they are. And I think they're just garbage.
Made it up.
Yeah.
Sticking to his story, even under tough cross-examination.
And you lied to the police.
Yes.
Are you lying? You're lying today?
No.
Prosecutor at Dassey's trial made this confident assertion.
People who are innocent don't confess. The defendant confesses.
Innocent people do confess.
We know he made you do something else.
What was it?
That he punched her.
What else? It's okay. What did he make you do?
Cut her.
Cut her where?
On his throat.
You cut her throat? What else happens to her in her head?
Extremely, extremely important you tell us this. For us to believe you.
Come on, Brendan. What else?
We know, we just need you to tell us.
That's all I can remember.
Dassey deserved to be let out of prison, in your opinion?
Well, given the judgment of the court and with the laws that we have in this state, and the fact I think that they were faithfully executed, I'd have to say no, unless he can get a pardon or clemency from the...
And as we wrap things up here, Len, I know that, as I said before, a lot of people were concerned about your performance and you were sort of vilified in the film now. Is there anything that you need to say to set the record straight, to try to clear your own reputation? Anything you want to say in support of Brendan Dassey or to the people who watch the film?
Well, especially people that watch the Netflix video got the impression that I tried the case and I was responsible for Brendan Dassey being in prison. The fact of the matter is that the Wisconsin Court of Appeals and even Magistrate Judge Duffin concluded nothing I did contributed to Mr. Dassey being convicted and going to jail. His attorneys at the trial level, Mr. Fremgun and Mr. Edelstein, had the opportunity to make this argument to the jury, the same one that the appellate team made to the Supreme Court and to the Seventh Circuit, that there was coercion and leading questions and that otherwise the confession was unfair. They didn't successfully do it, and they're the ones who were actually there on the line when the jury found him guilty.
Never seen her there.
How do you know what she said?
I made it up.
You made it up?
Yeah.
That he'd also told his mother he saw Halbach at Avery's trailer that day.
You lied to your mother as well?
Yes.
And you lied to the police?
Yes.
Are you lying? You're lying today?
No.
To murder Teresa Halbach.
Prosecutors say the two killed her together, stabbing and strangling her, then burning the body in a failed effort to conceal the crimes.
Mom said you'd be honest with us.
And she's behind you 100% no matter what happens here.
That's what she said, because she thinks you know more too.
We're in your corner.
Resalvage yard.
Or directly fed to him by investigators.
All right, I'm just going to come out and ask you, who shot her in the head?
He did.
Why didn't you tell us that?
So I can think of it.
Any.